It's dismissal time here at City on a Hill, Circuit Street, Charter Public High School in Roxbury. And each student is having their Yonder pouch unlocked. See, each morning when the students arrive, they turn off their phones, put them in the pouch, and yes, they are locked up for the day. Principal Deotis Williams Jr. started the program at the beginning of the school year.
We noticed in previous years that, you know, there's been an increase in cell phone use of students consistently in school, whether it's cyberbullying, whether it's using the cell phones in class, under the table, and they're just being more engaged in their cell phones than they are being in the present moment.
Spanish teacher Erica O'Mahony is a big fan and has noticed a huge difference in her students since the program was put in place.
I have less problems losing students to their phone, text, right, whatever.
Compare last year to this year. This year you've seen the kids much more attentive.
Yes.
So here's what happens when you do this. You can't text your friends, you can't call your friends, you can't use social media. You actually, yes, have to talk to one another.
But my friends definitely have been talking a lot more to me. Like, they weren't on their phones, they were like actually conversating, right, and talking.
We showed the parents the program during our parent guardian night. Some parents ask, how do we get this for my house?
In Roxbury, Duke Castiglione, WCVB, News Center 5.